In this video, I'm going to describe a fun demonstration where you can get half of your class to look through a red filter and see one message, and the other half of your class to look through a green filter and see a different message. To be successful, you'll need to make sure you've got some decent colour filters, and these tend to look like these ones, a little bit darker, rather than these cheaper light-coloured ones, which won't work very well. To test out whether your filters are good, the best thing to do is to put a green filter on top of a red filter, and then they should basically let no light through. We can see why this would work in this diagram. So when the light arrives at the red filter only lets the red light through, but the green filter would only let the green light through, so no light should get through. So if your filter's stacked red on top of green, don't let any light through, then you know that you've got a decent pair of filters. Once you've distributed red and green filters to the class, then you need to get them to cover up one eye and then with the other eye look through the red filter or look through the green filter. And then when they're all ready, you can change your PowerPoint or Google slide to display a message which has got one set of writing in red, which the people with the red filter will be able to see, and one set of writing in green, which the people with the green filter will be able to see. This shows what should happen when you change from no filter to a red filter, back to no filter, and then to a green filter. In summary, when red light comes from the red writing and it reaches the red filter, it will pass through and go into the eye of the person looking through the red filter, so they'll see the red writing. But when the green light comes from the green writing and hits the red filter, it will be absorbed, and so it will not be seen by the person looking through the red filter. On the other hand, for the person looking through the green filter, any red light that comes from the red writing will be absorbed by the green filter, and so it won't reach the eye of the person and they won't see it. Whereas any green light coming from the green writing will be transmitted through or passed through the green filter and will reach the eye of the person, who will therefore see the green writing. I hope you've enjoyed this video and it's something that you can try out with your own class.